Man, oh man, what a lousy spring, huh? 2 weeks ago, guys are catching 150 fish in 2 and 3 feet of water. Rain's coming, ice on the boat covers. We actually had snow yesterday. If you follow my Facebook and Instagram and stuff, you saw snow on my boat cover. But wanted to go scouting, hooked up with a buddy, Josh McKay. He said, let's go look for some main lake basin fish. We scouted a bunch of shorelines and stuff with traditional floats, crappie magnet, slab magnet. Man, we worked it hard, hard. Decided to pick up this instead right here, dudes. Okay. He's got these jigs, Northern Tackle Company. He makes these jigs. Fantastic little things. All different styles of hooks, all the popular models you know. But let me show you what we're going to release. Then I'll show you a real quick rundown on what we did, because you can do it. Until these fish get real shallow, the water is real still like 43 to 46, 47. They're not where you want them to be in that skinny little water. But I'll show you what happens when you turn the trolling motor and the boat around, go out towards the first edges and drops and main lake on where you're fishing, what's sitting out there. Now, check this out. This is called Respect for the Fisheries, right here, okay? Beautiful, more than a handful, big black crappie, getting prepared to do their business. You ready, big girl? Isn't that a beautiful fish? But that's not it. Watch this. Oh my goodness me. It's almost like a bass. Look at that thing, hey? What do you think about Ontario now? Seriously, that is a King Kong slab crappie right there. And let her go, do her business for another day to make more babies. Ready, big girl? Go on, see ya. This is what we did. Picked up the Bucks graphite, crappie spinning rod, 6 foot, 6'5", 6 pound test, monofilament, little Pro 100 reels, and just fish below the boat. Watch the sonar, look for fish, and just like walleye fishing. I tell you what, us northern boys, we love to fish walleye, and it comes in handy fishing these deep crappie before they get into 3 and 4 feet of water, and you just pound them with the float. But until that happens, pick up the little jigs, ball heads, same way you fish for walleye. We put on the little crappie magnet. We had the slab magnet on first, nothing. They wanted it small, they wanted it slow, and just bounce on the bottom the exact same way you fish for walleyes. That's how we did it. We caught a whole bunch of them, let a bunch go, scouted for a show. But when you want to get them in the next couple weeks, until it gets hot, until that water gets in the, I'd say mid-50s, low-60s, pull your boat out, set a point to the shoreline, turn around, look for the first breaks, trust your electronics, fish slow and methodical, pretend you're fishing for walleye, because those crappie, when their bellies are on the bottom, they'll still bite. One other thing we did, and you saw it before, slab bites with a crappie magnet was the 1-2 punch that smashed some of the biggest black crappie you're probably gonna see in a long time. Hopefully you subscribe to our channel, follow us on Facebook, because I can guarantee you, when we come back and pound these big crappie, that show is going to be one for the ages. Please subscribe. We'll see you next time.